all you people, hey all you people, hey all you people, won't you listen to me?
Hey all my people, welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Shy Renee and I am back with another video. So today's video is gonna be me installing this ginger, red, orange wig. But before we get into this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Your girl on the road to 1K. Also, don't forget to follow my social media sites. They'll be in the description box and at the bottom of the screen. So, you can't miss it. But if you want to see how I got, you know, this look right here, then just keep watching. The glue is dry. I only used 2 layers of glue. I didn't feel the need to do a third one. Maybe I should. Alright y'all, so this is the wig and this is the color that I'll be doing today. It's just this ginger, orange, burnt orange, reddish. This color is really pretty. This hair, well, this wig didn't come this color. It was a 613 wig and I have to put in the description box what I used because I forgot. I think I used like Cajun spice or something and I added some red dye. It was way too orange at first and so I had added some red dye to it and so that's why it's kind of like more reddish, if y'all can pick up what I'm saying too. So yeah, you can tell I got some red on the dye on the lace a little bit, but that's okay. Alright, so to secure it and make sure that it's, you know, laid, baby, I'm going to put So I'm got to be around it. Band sit around my head to, you know, make sure this wig is laid and secure. Do you hear me? So I'm gonna leave this on for about 15 minutes and then I'm gonna get back with y'all. All right y'all, so it's been about 10 minutes. I know I said 15 or something, but this thing's starting to hurt around my head. Ooh, it's looking laid. So now I'm gonna be taking a cotton ball and some alcohol to clean up the perimeter, my hairline. This wand curler from Bedhead Rock and Roll 2-in-1 ceramic styling iron, and I might as well try for this hairstyle. I mean, I really wanted some like big bouncy waves for this look, but that's why you see some waves, some little curls already in it. But why not go ahead and open this up and use it? So I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna wand curl this hair. And so we're gonna see how it turned out. So this is the finished look with makeup and everything on. So I really like the way. I hate that the sun is like right here. And alright y'all, so this is the finished look. I really like the way it turned out. Let me look into the lens. I really like the way it turned out. But thank y'all for watching. Don't forget to like this video, comment on this video, and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to follow all my social media sites. They'll be at the bottom of the screen. Thank y'all for watching. I'll see y'all in the next video.